One of the women saw a drone from her balcony and hit it, and shot it down with a jar of tomatoes. So to shoot down a drone with a jar of tomatoes, it's perhaps something that only a Ukrainian woman can do. And we have heard a lot of these kinds of stories. And